The Chinese owner of Australia's largest cotton farm, Cubbie Station, has just 11 days left to sell nearly half its shares under foreign investment rules. The company, owned by a senior Chinese Communist Party member, has had 6 years to sell and still hasn't landed a buyer.
A vast outback Queensland cotton farm is again drawing political fire.
Oh, I've always had a bit of a problem with Cubbie Station having such a large volume of water.
Covering 96,000 hectares in southwest Queensland, Cubbie Station is double the size of the Gold Coast. The largest single irrigation property in the southern hemisphere, it has 460 gigalitres of water licences, which would more than fill Sydney Harbour. It's 80% owned by Chinese company Shandong Rui, run by textile billionaire and senior member of the Chinese Communist Party, Yafu Chu. The billionaire bought a $33 million harbour mansion in Sydney in 2013, but it's the sale of part of his share of Cubbie Station that interests Senator Rex Patrick.
When we're talking about water resources, we do have to be mindful of national interest.
Then Treasurer Wayne Swan only approved the bid in 2012 with strict conditions on the Chinese company,
including a requirement that Shandong Ruyi sell down its interest from 80% to 51%. Within 3 years, yes.
In June 2016, Scott Morrison gave the company another 3 years' grace to find a buyer. That time should run out at the end of this month.
I can't imagine why it is that they haven't divested themselves of the 30% that is required.
This saga now falls to a third treasurer, Josh Frydenberg, and come July 1, there will be enormous pressure on him to actually make a decision.
We're getting to the point where this is making a mockery of Australian laws.
The company has been contacted for comment. Chris Yorman, Nine News.